In this video, we will show you how to edit a PDF files with easily using Wondershare PDFElement. To start edit PDF files, first you need to open Wondershare PDFElement. Then you can open the files. To start editing, you need to activate on edit tools. Then after like this, you can edit directly. You can see it's easy to edit PDF files. Then after that, you can just click save to save your changes in here. That's all tutorial how to edit PDF files using Wondershare PDFElement.